Hello friends. In this video you will see how to use the Venlap VM-200M Multimeter. Venlap VM-200M is an inexpensive and useful multimeter for electronics beginners. You can use the measurement methods you will see in the video and other multimeters. You can write your questions about the use of multimeter in the comment section. If you liked my video, you can like it by clicking the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video so you don't miss new videos. You can buy this multimeter from Aliexpress VENLAB store. You can also review other types of multimeters on Aliexpress VENLAB store. From the box, digital multimeter. Test leads. And the user manual comes out. The small size of the multimeter makes it easy to carry. With this multimeter with a 2000 count display resolution, you can measure maximum 600 volt AC-DC voltage, 10 amp DC current and resistance. The fixed support leg on the back provides ease of use on the table. The flexibility of the fixed support leg makes the multimeter easy to use. The protective case gives the multimeter a beautiful appearance and protection against shocks. The multimeter has test leads that withstand 1000 volts 10 amps. Although the test leads are of medium quality, their internal resistance is low. Protective plastics on the test leads tips increase safety when measuring. Before I start using the multimeter, I insert the batteries. I remove the back cover of the multimeter so I can insert the batteries. The multimeter works with two batteries. The softness of the commutator switch provides ease of use. You can turn on the screen illumination light by pressing the light button. If you do not press the light button again to turn off the light will turn off in 30 seconds. You can freeze the last measured value on the screen by pressing the hold button. There are three probe sockets on the multimeter. You must plug the black color probe into the COM socket. If you are going to measure resistance, volts and milliamperes, you should plug the red color probe into this socket. In the measurement of currents higher than 200 milliamperes, you should plug the red color probe into this socket. The multimeter can measure AC voltages up to a maximum of 600 volts in true RMS. In AC voltage measurement, you should connect the black probe to the COM socket and the red probe to the volt socket. There are two different measuring stages in the multimeter for AC voltage measurement. These are 600 volts and 200 volts maximum. In this type of multimeters, you should always use the highest measuring range when making measurements whose value you do not know. For DC voltage measurement, you must attach the probes to the multimeter as for AC voltage measurement. I like the calibration of the multimeter. It gets the measurements right. I am comparing the measurements I made with a different multimeter. The multimeter is showing correct values. Resistance measurement with the Venlap VM-200M multimeter. continuity measurement, buzzer. The multimeter gives an audible warning at resistance values less than 50 ohms. Response speed is very good. Diode measurement with the Venlap VM-200M multimeter. In this test stage, you can see the HFE value of the transistor. You can see the gain value of the transistor by placing the NPN or PNP transistor in the socket on the multimeter. Current measurement with multimeter. You should measure currents greater than 200 milliamps on this range of the multimeter. For current measurement, you should plug the red color probe into the 10-amp socket of the multimeter. In current measurement, the multimeter must be connected in series with the load to be measured. I'm using a heating wire as a load. You can write your questions about the video in the comment section. You can buy this multimeter from Aliexpress VENLAB store. You can also review other types of multimeters on Aliexpress VENLAB store. See you in new videos. Have a nice day.